Well, Popeyes is feeling the heat, and it has nothing to do with its spicy chicken. The fast food chain got a lot of grief on Twitter yesterday for changing up its menu. The Cajun rice and the green beans, they were both removed from the list of sides. Popeyes confirmed on social media the two products will no longer be included on its permanent menu. The restaurant suggests for customers who are upset to go ahead and just try one of their other sides.